Gaming with Sergio, welcome back to a brand new video. This is the game called Borderlands, you guys. And we are playing part 2 of Borderlands. We already got started. This is the first time I played Borderlands. The first time I played Borderlands in the channel. And let's play
so
a new game.
You want to hear another story, huh? One where the very fate of Pandora hangs in the balance.
Thank you,
not
you guys,
too bad, I'm telling you anyway.
Sergio's
first,
wrestling.
There was the vault, an alien prison opened the mystical key to the warriors. The vault was
story.
Just a container of tentacles and disappointment. They
game.
Vanished into the wasteland.
Searched
that the vault held no treasure at all. They were wrong. The vault's opening triggered the growth of iridium, a priceless alien element. Soon, the rare and valuable mineral emerged all across Pandora. Its appearance attracted many, including the Hyperion Corporation. They came to Pandora to mine iridium and bring order to the savage planet. Through their excavations, Hyperion uncovered evidence of an even greater vault. Their leader vowed to find it, to use its power to civilize the Borderlands once and for all. But Hyperion weren't the only ones searching for the next vault's alien power. The call of danger and loot is not so easily resisted. Certain warriors came to Pandora in droves to uncover its hidden secrets. Some would call them adventurers. Others call them fools. But I call them Vault Hunters. Our story begins with them, and with a man named Handsome Jack.
All right, you guys. Enjoy your time with the game. The intro for Borderlands 2, you guys. I like this. Skip it and get my character right here. The Conjurer. Yeah, for myself. No, let's do this. Let's do this for short. And oops. I don't know the. Let's get in this gameplay. You guys are getting tired at home watching this. You don't want to watch all of that.
Great. Another dead Vault Hunter. Handsome Jack's been busy. Wait a minute! You're not dead!
Yes!
Now I can get off this glacier! Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in! Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4 EP steward bot. Call me Claptrap. Or they would if any of them were still alive.
My head could go
through in the first place.
You owe your friend.
I've got something for you.
No.
Here, take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a Class 12 heads-up display.
I just saw you just take that mini out of the window.
Now, friend. Let's get you inside.
That's your stupid.
Man.
I'm not there.
This is great. Now that I've met a mighty bone hunter, I can finally join the resistance in sanctuary. Agents against Jack for killing my product line and repair my central processor, so I stop thinking out loud. I wonder what it's like to have a belly button.
There you go.
I'll explain everything.
Why do you need to have a belly button?
You're alive for a reason. You're here. Well done. Your ability to walk short distances without dying will be Handsome Jack's downfall.
Trap gets eyes. I'm gonna go that way, walk up on myself, crazy dog. How you can see?
No.
Never mind.
Just a bully mom.
Jack's turn.
that's right.
Actually, not the healing people. Alright, start killing people. Let's go. Alright, kill him already. Now I have to kill all his friends. I guess we have to make all this, you guys. I'm trying to look up my guns. I'm just gonna have nothing.
Optic surgery is best left to professionals. My pal Hammerlock
is up here. Yeah. Alright, Petra, hurry up, man.
There's birds on the other side of this Hyperion barge. Let's say we cut through it, chum. This door's Hyperion tech. Child's play. And open.
Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead. I can get all of them. I guess I get this level 2 gun to help me out more.
Minion, roll out!
full. Alright, I guess this over here. Maybe not the other. Oh, no, no. Let's get this shotgun. I think
well,
I need.
The shotgun's good, but I don't
like it. Alright.
I'm level
34. And now you
have to
let
him
go. Let's go. Alright, you guys. Oh, yeah, you have to give him his. I know, I've been playing this.
This away, minion! Keep your wits about you. Captain Flat.
Well,
Mr. Captain
is a torture plaything
for a few months. We play games like
Dodge the Worker. Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1 million to whoever brings to the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Lyersburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass murderer leader of the Crimson Rings. Good hunting, bandits.
Ooh, all that.
Alright, boys, this is Captain Flint. I want you to find that Vault Hunter and bring him to me now!
Ooh. All right, Patrick.
Hey, Hammerlock!
Spectacular! First Captain Flint's bandits attack, then Claptrap shows up. I must have been horrifyingly cruel to puppies in a previous life.
Oh, no,
this time
Lord,
of treatment.
The shock
I say, Bolt Hunter, could you kill Flint's men for me?
Hey.